dog. My dog got dementia.
Stop it.
So what I'm trying to do is, I hurt my hand. I had a stray, not fighting. I was helping Duque and Duchess Mora put their stuff away, and I got a giant splinter in my hand. So it's really tender. So I'm working on the left hand. It really sucks that I never fight with my left hand. And I'm just trying to figure out, trying to keep most of my shots down where the rope is until I get enough money to fix this thing. So that's why I'm doing the pump fake up into this, but I don't like how I'm stopped. I'm not trying to put this hand up because I won't be using the shield. This is when I get hit, you know, that goes behind me. I usually, if I get hit in this arm, it's a kill for me. But I'm trying to switch it up because I never used this hand before. But anyhow, so I don't like how I end up here. So my options are trying to envision. I actually don't like this shot at all. So if I'm armed, I don't want to go for the leg and expose myself. So, but since there's nothing up here for me to really padding, I don't want to break my weapons any more than I have. So I'm kind of stuck. I mean, if I was fighting someone, I'm just going to wait for them and block as much as I can until I find an opening to throw in. But, I don't know, I could try to make an opening, which is why I'm from here. I don't like this because I'm exposed here, so that's why the hand's coming up. And I'm trying to cock my hip at the same time to get the block, throw back in, and then a block again. Hopefully I'm moving out, but my yard's not good for footwork. That's what Sunday practice is for. I don't know. Really, it feels weird to go here. And I feel like I have to step back this way to generate power because I don't know. My hips aren't working well either. Don't get old. Old sucks. But I do like the Sir Helgi. His little thing is to do the flash where they see your hand. Hopefully it drives the shield up. If it does, then try to keep the movement like this until you get about right here and then drop it down into the leg. And then bring up back into the head. If the leg shot doesn't work. But if the leg shot does work, he's like, good. There's no hole call. Keep your defense up. have to fight close with the left hand. 6 inches shorter than the right hand. So most of my fights anyhow are about right here. This is the range I like with the right hand. With the left hand, I think I'm gonna have to get really close to my opponent. Which is kind of scary because I'm not gonna have the shield. Defend me. So that flash is to get him to bring everything up and then drop into the leg. But then after the leg, I gotta come back up, protect myself. Okay. I don't know if I just work the flow out. I don't like the pause. Get rid of the pause. There's the pause again. Pause again. And flash. And I paused again. I kind of need that block. I don't know. Maybe I need the pause. Pause and make sure I get the block and then. You guys are going to see a lot of different videos besides me just hitting this thing. I'm going to start trying to describe what I'm doing. Hopefully you can help me out with that. Show me what I'm doing wrong. Give me some feedback. Yeah. See you guys tomorrow.